Thank you. show once again. Let's give them a big hand. All right, for this next song, we will start off with our guests of honor, Mr. and Mrs. Sagaral, followed by all the couples in the room. Ladies and gentlemen,
the hurt from the heartache would not subside. I felt like
gentlemen, I just found out something very interesting. The person that caught the bouquet, she came here with a date tonight. I think his name's Ricky. You're up here right now, right, Ricky? That's good. You're earning some brownie points because I'm going to tell you what's about to happen. Whoever catches this garter is going to be putting it on Kate's leg. But this is the thing, though, Ricky. I'm looking into the audience. I see a lot of very athletic gentlemen. They're not going to make it easy for you. But you want to be that guy, Ricky, that catches the garter. And gentlemen, we're not going to just make it easy for him. Without further ado, let's turn that volume up. We're going to toss this on the count of three. All right, guys, let's get those hands up. Come on. Get them up. All right, Anthony, on the count of three. Here we go. One, two, three. Oh, no. Ricky, what did you do? Bad Ricky. First time this happened, ladies and gentlemen. It's okay, we still love you, Ricky. It's okay. We're back, we have a tradition.
Do that.